folks, time for a spider video. The weather hasn't fully warmed up yet, so we don't have the thriving home on our porch as we did during the warm months before of brown widows. But we could see a lot of webs going on underneath some of the patio furniture, so we knew it was time to go clean them out. Talked to Nofer Blatson to help me out doing this yesterday. Now, all total, the final count was 9 spiders, but at least several of them were not widows. They're just ordinary spiders, but you know me, see spider, kill spider. Don't want them out there. Now, we did see some baby widows, and I just say widows because the one biggie that we found, we're not sure whether it was a brown widow, like we usually see, or a black widow. Part of the question comes from the fact that we didn't see any of the typical brown widow egg sacs. They're very distinctive. They have these little spines. If you saw some of my earlier videos and you've seen them. The only thing we found in the way of an egg sac was smooth, which is more like a black widow egg sac. So I'll leave the call up to you. She was very, very dark and she was definitely a widow. Check her out.
Prepare to be annoyed.
Can you tell she's still alive?
Oh, I bet she's alive. But
she looks kind of dark in color, too. Oh, she's alive. Oh,
yep.
Oh, my God. She is none too happy with you.
Think? In fact, she's pretty dark.
Yes, like what I was just saying, she's awfully dark. Much darker than what we usually see. I wish this stuff worked faster. You just like poking on her.
With impunity.
Trying to get her turnover?
Trying to get her out of there. There you go.
Now, do we have us a black widow instead of a brown widow?
I don't know. Sorry. She's dark.
Yeah.
By the way, folks, this is my patented mix-up. Dishwashing soap and water. For some reason, dishwashing soap and water seems to be deadly to most insects, and that includes arachnids, spiders. Although, some guys, particularly spiders, it doesn't work as quickly.
All right. So, like I said, grand total count of 9 spiders who have ceased to be and no longer are living on my front porch. That's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya.